Well done. Let's start. Communication ready? Move your head if you can hear me. Perfect. I'm going to guide you so you can understand everything. You're currently inside Phenom. Thanks to this machine, we can achieve the perfect connection between a patient and an evil object. Everything we know about Case 36 has to do with Henrietta Kedward. Apparently, she was the evil old woman of the town, and her data was buried very well. Project Nightmare's team found a mysterious doll with a strong malignant energy in a town that ceased to exist long ago. Remember, your mission is to find a way to clear out this energy. The dream will give you a connection with his past, so we can understand his history, what happened, and how to end the evil. Be very careful. The evil entity will find many ways to kill you, and as you go deeper and get closer to it, it will become even more dangerous. All right, let's start phase one. You're going to start feeling sleepy, so just let yourself go.
Wow, everything looks so real.
You're already inside. Maintaining prolonged dialogue between us breaks the circle of communication. You'll be alone most of the time, but we will guide you as we obtain more information. Good luck.
It's an old mansion of some kind. This must be the Kedward house. What an interesting object. Maybe if I turn these pieces...
was that?
Door's locked.